Hi, welcome back to my channel. In this video we will learn how to detect a cycle in undirected graph. So in previous video we have seen an algorithm to detect a cycle in directed graph. So this video is for undirected graph. So undirected graph looks like this. There won't be like one direction, it is like two directions. There is a path from 0 to 2 as well as 2 to 0. So how to detect a cycle in this graph? As you can see, this is a cycle 2 4 3 2 and there is a path from 0 to 2 as well as 2 to 0, then this is not considered as cycle in undirected graph. So if it is directed graph, the arrows will be like this, then in directed graph this will be considered as cycle, but in undirected graph this is not a cycle. So this is a simple algorithm to detect a cycle in undirected graph, whether cycle is there or not. So first we need to convert this graph into a adjacent list. So you can see the first video in graphs to convert this graph into adjacency list. Adjacency will list looks like this. So zeros has 2 as adjacency node, 1 has 3 as adjacency node, 2 has 0, 3, 4. 2 has 0, 3, 4 adjacency nodes. Like that, for all nodes we noted adjacency nodes. So again we need a boolean visited array for this. 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So nodes are visited or not. Starting all nodes will be false. It will be 0 or false, all nodes are not visited. Then we will start with the node 0 and we will follow the algorithm. So first we will pass this node 0. Here this function takes 3 parameters. One is v, that is node. One is visited, that is this array. And one is parent of this node. At first the parent of this node is nothing, so that first we will pass minus 1. So mark current node v as visited. So now we will mark 0 as visited and get all adjacency nodes of current node and iterate. So we will get the adjacency nodes of 0 and we will iterate all adjacency nodes and follow these steps. So now 0 has only one adjacency node, so get one adjacency node that is marked as I and check whether this 2 is visited or not. If it is not visited, if it is not visited, again we will follow the same steps. We are calling the same function again and again, that is recursive function. So again we will follow the same steps because 2 is not visited. So again mark 2 as visited and check all adjacency nodes of 2. Adjacency nodes of 2 is, so before we passed 2 and we will pass, so here we passed 2 and visited array and this is the parent of 2. Here the parent of 2 is 0, so we passed v as 2 and parent as 0. So now we got the 2's adjacency nodes. We will get one adjacency node, that is 0, and we will check whether 0 is visited or not. See, 0 is already visited, so we won't enter if case, we will go to else case and we will check if I is not equal to parent. I is nothing but 2 and parent is nothing but I is here 0 and parent also 0. So they both are equal, so we won't return as cycle detected. It will go to return and false. So the main concept is we came from 0 to 2 and we are trying to again go to 2 to 0. That is, 0 is a parent of these 2 and already visited. So it doesn't matter, there is no cycle. So again, we'll go to 3. So I as 3 and check whether I 3 is visited or not. 3 is not visited, mark as visited. We'll mark, because if it is not visited, again we should follow these steps. Mark as visited and get all adjacency nodes of these 3. 1, 2, 4, 5. Again we will get one of the node, 1. 1 is not visited. We will mark as visited and again get all adjacency nodes of 1, that is 3, and check whether 3 is visited or not. 3 is already visited, then we will check this case. So here I is 3 and yes, here I is 3 and parent of 1 is also 3. So we won't, so this is fine, this is not considered as a cycle. Then this is done. Then we explored one node of 3. So we have 3 other nodes, that is again 2. So here we came to 3 from 2. So 2 is parent of 3. So this is also not a cycle. Then we will explore, go to 4, and we will go 4 and 4 is not visited. We will mark as visited and we will explore adjacency nodes of 4, that is 3 and 2. So we came from 3 and this is not considered as a cycle. Then we will go to 2. 2 is already visited and now I is 2, parent of 4 is 3. So I not equal to parent. So this condition satisfies. So we will tell return cycle detected. So here the main concept you should remember is from 2 we came to 3, from 3 we went to 4, from 4 again we went to 2, but we didn't come to 4 from 2. We came 2, 3, 4. So parent of 4 is 3 and adjacency node, that is I, is 2, which is not equal. So we will consider this as a cycle. We will return cycle detected. Suppose if you go to, in some cases we went to 1 from 3, again we are coming 1, 2, 3. So that is not a cycle, because parent of 1 is 3, that is not considered as a cycle. So this one is considered as cycle. So this is little tricky because it is a recursive algorithm, and this is how we will detect a cycle in undirected graph. If you want to learn algorithm to detect a cycle in directed graph, please watch the previous video. Thank you for watching.